And we continue. We were at, I think we were at Tommy's place. And he was like showing us around, so we'll see what happens. Look at this. I guess the update didn't help that any go any faster. Oh, there we go. There we go.
Geniuses are gonna bring this plant back to life.
We think we got it this time.
You don't believe us?
I didn't say that.
I'll bet you $1 million it works.
Sure. Make it two.
Okay.
We're almost ready. They just need to finish putting the shield back on.
No rush.
Now, I wonder... I'm going to go over here. Because I don't know if we upgraded everything.
This looks like a good spot.
Or I don't know if those upgrades stuck either. All right, let's see. See, I don't think they did. I feel like I did this before I left. Let me see. Let me see what our... Oh, I can't even see it. Okay. Let's get another med kit. Another shiv. I think those are pretty important as well. I can't see my, like, my weapon wheel. Can I? No.
Let's see what we got.
All right, I'm going to upgrade to another, like, long gun holster. I feel like I needed to do that. I really do. So we're going to upgrade that. I feel like I did it last time, but I don't think it stuck, so... We'll do it this time and see if it sticks in there. Okay, let's see. All right, let me see. Shot a Bugatti. Let me see what we can do with this bow. Draw speed. Ooh, reload speed. The range. You know what? We're going to do reload speed. So we can go faster with it. And probably range. Because I feel like it's not... like I can barely hit him with it. It's weird. Let's go range. Okay. We can do draw speed again, but let's see if we can do anything to the shiny Bugatti. Make it stronger, maybe. Oh yeah. Capacity, the fire rate. Requires 3. Wow. The range. Let's go range. Look at that barrel. So I don't have to be super close. Nice. I mean, that looks so good, man. Okay. I could do reload speed too. Hold on. Okay, did we already add... Okay, we added the scope to this already. Go through armor. Something else. Did we do the one that goes through armor? It was something else that we had that goes through armor. Oh, maybe the reload speed on this thing. We definitely need that. Maybe reload speed and capacity on this thing. Let's see, recoil, the spread, capacity. Let's go capacity. We want extended mags on that thing. Yeah. Okay, recoil. Increase the spread. All right, let's see what's on our regular gun. Capacity, reload speed. We'll go reload speed on that as well. And maybe make that other gun a little bit stronger. Okay, capacity. Let's see what the Oh, we can do fire rate and something else. Reload speed? Yeah, let's do that. Different barrel. Fire rate. Let's go reload speed on this too. Okay. What else can we do? We can still do something to these. Fire rate and spread. Reload speed, capacity. Reload speed. Ooh, reload speed of that. Draw speed. Yeah, we're gonna go reload speed on that. Max it out. Fire rate of shot at Bugatti. Or the reload speed of that. Spread. Or the recoil. Let's go recoil on this thing. Oh yeah, we need it to just shoot. There we go. Dude, the detail is so good in it, too. I love it. All right. Here we go.
Oh, there we go.
Oh yeah. I got to remember the controls, too. Now they said they made some improvements with like the mouse and key. What are these guys doing? Fixing the dam.
All right, that's good. Tommy's here. We good to go?
Give me 1 second. Okay, good to go.
Ready?
Go ahead. Hit it.
Here we go. There we go.
We did it, boys.
Got the turbine working.
Nice work, boys. Somebody get on the horn and give Maria the good news. You see that?
Wait, I do see something over there.
Looks like you're out $2 million.
Oh, it's just a brick. I don't think I need that. Oh, okay. I didn't have one. All right, we still got 70 FPS. Oh, so here, cutscene.
Yeah, they're good men. This place gives them a second chance. Gives us all a second chance.
A young Tommy.
So why'd you leave Boston?
I've been on quite the adventure, little brother.
I reckon it's got something to do with that girl.
Oh, it does.
It's got everything to do with that little girl.
Well, go on then.
She's immune.
Immune to what?
The T-virus.
Oh, come on.
I know. I've seen her breathe enough spores to take down a dozen men. And nothing. Now, I wouldn't have believed it neither. But I can show you.
All right. I'll bite. Why bring her here?
I was supposed to deliver to the Fireflies. The way I figure, they're your boys. You finish the job, you collect the whole damn payment.
I haven't seen a Firefly in years.
But you know where they are. Now, I'm not asking for much, Tommy. I just want some simple gear, enough to set me on my way.
What makes you think I'd do this for you?
This isn't for me, Tommy. This is for your damn cause.
My cause is my family now. You ain't talking about some walk in the park here.
Jesus, boy. Have Maria get some of your born-again friends to do it.
They got families, too.
Tommy, I need this.
You want some gear? Sure. But I ain't taking that girl off your hands.
This is how you gonna repay me, huh?
Repay you?
For all those goddamn years I took care of us.
Took care? That's what you call it? I got nothing but nightmares from those years.
You survived because of me.
It wasn't worth it.
Oh.
Bring you the cure from mankind, and you wanna play the pissy little brother?
We ain't back in Boston. You lay your hands on me again, it won't end well for you.
The hell is that?
We're under attack.
You still remember
how to kill, right?
Oh, yeah. Here we go. I'm a little nervous, actually.
Shit! Bandit!
Stop him! Don't let him into the building!
Oh, I don't have any... Dead. Dead. All right, where are they at? Is he up there? Got him. Dead. I guess we're supposed to move up. Maybe go up the stairs? What's Tommy? Tommy, what are you doing down there? What? Dead. Got him. Dead.
Let's get a move on.
Yo. Exclusive coming in with a tier one sub. 38 months, 4 month streak. I appreciate it, man. Appreciate it. It came from that way, yeah. Right? Oh, he's punching.
You guys see anything?
I gotta heal.
We got him. Let's get to the bridge.
Tommy, bandits, they're breaking into.
Give me those bullets.
Can you get out of there?
No, we're trapped.
We're gonna come to you. Just stay.
They're here. Ellie, hide.
Maria.
What's going on, man? Oh, I should have used the, give me that. Oh, they're that way? Okay. Something else there. Got him. Got him.
Tommy, cover me.
No, we're not going to use the big shoddy Bugatti. Come on. Got him. Is he over here? Dead. Oh yeah.
They're fighting on the bridge. Let's go.
What the heck?
That's all those sons of bitches.
That's right. Do they got any bullets on them?
We gotta get to the girls. Right behind you.
Molly? Actually, give me a med kit. Just playing a bit of Zelda. I'm good, man. I'm good. Just lemonade chilling, man. How's Zelda?
Joe, do your thing.
Get him! Ah!
Dead. Ooh. What the heck? Oh yeah? I think you're already dead, bud. Come on. Peek. Ooh, that's actually...
Tommy, cover me.
Hurry actually... up! You're gonna use shot of Bugatti.
I'm moving up.
Oh yeah.
Tommy?
Maria?
I'm all right. The kid's with me.
Zelda's great as always. Okay.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Hey, young Maria.
Oh man, they were coming in from every direction. Then Maria was like, we gotta run. And so we dove over these tables and this huge guy blasted with
slow
a shotgun.
Slow down. Listen, hey, are you hurt?
No.
God damn it. I need to talk to you.
Absolutely not. You tell him to go find somebody else.
Wow.
Do you have any idea how many men we lost here today?
What's that all about? Does that have anything to do with me? We'll
talk about it later.
Did he tell you where the lab is?
We'll talk about it later.
Later.
and then I turn into one of those widows, okay?
I have to do this. I don't know what else to say.
Fine.
Maria.
Here we go.
Oh, boy.
You. If anything, anything at all happens to him, it's on you.
She's thankful, you know.
Yeah, I know.
I'll take that girl of yours to the Fireflies. You don't have to worry about it.
It's best this way.
Well, maybe some real good will come of this.
I need to talk to Ellie.
Boy.
Say again, I didn't hear you. Joe!
Boy, what is it?
That girl of yours. She took one of our horses and rode off.
What?
Which way?
Come on.
I just saw her riding on out of here.
Go back inside. Help the others clean the place up.
Okay. Be careful out there.
There. See the tracks?
Yeah.
Come on.
Okay. Dude, this part looks really good too. Salty Maria? Yeah, she was super salty.
She couldn't have gotten far. We'll find her. Don't worry.
Stubborn kid.
Now, Salty. Yeah.
You usually pull these nuts?
Yeah, Salty Ellie.
What's going on?
Taking a horse and running away like that. Super salt.
She didn't go down this way.
Everyone's a Salty McSalt? Yeah, for pretty much. Oh, this way for sure.
Horse tracks. She went into these woods.
Ellie, what are you thinking?
Yeah, Ellie was definitely... Wait, where are the tracks at?
Let's go.
There. More tracks.
Take... Right, taking the horse and then running away. I mean, you can't get more salt than that. This way? Probably not. Maybe.
Goddamn man.
Okay, go! Watch my back. Go around, I'll cover you.
What the heck? I thought you were covering me. Wow. Dude, he wasn't even covering me. There's a guy up top, I think. He's dead. Did I hit him? Nope. Got him that time.
You're gonna pay for that.
Shotty Bugatti. I see him up there.
Watch my back.
I got him.
Got him. think I can hit him from here. He jumped down!
That's all of them.
Nice. Let's go.
Back to the horses.
Okay. We gonna do some exploring to see if we can get this guy dead. Bullets. Dude, those mollies. Look at the bodies are burned. Okay, I think we can check out this thing first, right? I need bullets, honestly. Yeah, I need bullets. There's gotta be stuff in here. Is there stuff in the other hideout here? There's gotta be, right? Okay, that was a troll. Alright, we'll get the horses. Oh, that was his horse. Okay.
Tracks keep going this way.
Hope they didn't get to her.
I wonder, do I have to do that? I wonder, is there stuff that I can be getting? Hopefully not. Exclusive, didn't you play that game already? Like 5 times?
Look, by the ranch. That's our horse. She's gotta be there.
Yeah, definitely Salty. Went to this house.
There he looks clear.
Yeah. The one you're playing? There are many Zelda games. This is one of my childhood favorites. Oh, I thought you said... For some reason, I thought you said Breath of the Wild, but apparently you didn't.
Be careful.
There's stuff in here that could be shooting?
Ellie? Ellie?
Keep an eye out. Reckon you guys need to have a chat.
Oh yeah. Another comic book? Okay. The PC? The frame rate is a little bad in here. Let me see if I can fix that at all. Let's see. Let's see, does that change it? No, it's still garbage. Okay. Smoke bombs. We kind of don't need. I mean, I'm sure one smoke bomb's enough. Oh, she's in here. Breath of the Wild is out May 12th. That game already came out. Worry about?
Boys, movies, deciding which shirt goes with which skirt. It's bizarre.
Get up. We're leaving. Come on.
And if I say no?
Do you even realize what your life means? Huh? Running off like that, putting yourself at risk, it's pretty goddamn stupid.
The sequel?
Well, I guess we're both disappointed with each other then.
What do you want from me?
Admit that you wanted to get rid of me the whole time.
It's not true.
Tommy knows this area.
Well,
I'm sorry. I trust him better than I trust myself.
Stop with the bullshit. What are you so afraid of? That I'm gonna end up like Sam? I can't get infected. I can take care of myself.
How many close calls have we had?
Well, we seem to be doing all right so far.
And now you'll be doing even better with Tommy.
Not her, you know.
What?
Maria told me about Sarah.
Ellie? And you are treading on some mighty thin ice here.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel. But I have lost people, too.
You have no idea. What loss is.
Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you. So don't tell me that I would be safer with someone else, because the truth is I would just be more scared.
You're right. You're not my daughter. I sure as hell ain't your dad. And we are going our separate ways.
Get it together. We're not alone.
Oh, jeez.
I got two walking in.
There's more inside already.
Here we go. Maybe I can sneak up on this one. Actually. We're going to take care of this guy with one blow. Okay, he's in there.
Whoa!
Dead. Okay. Wait, is there?
Hang back. Watch yourself.
Okay.
Watch my back. Be careful.
Man, I only got one shot. I only got one gun. There we go. Use those angles. Use those angles.
Tommy, cover me. Clear.
Nice. Let's go. me see. Do I have a med kit? Okay, there's got to be something in here, right? Like, more stuff to loot. Two salts in a room together? Yeah. There's got to be stuff in here, right? I need more stuff for Amali. Why? Three. Okay, I think we're good. Wait. Nice. I'm gonna check upstairs one more time just to make sure we didn't miss anything up there. All these rooms open. Okay, I think we did go in all these places. Swap? No, we'll keep the axe.
We're clear.
Shotty Bugatti.
You want a hand up?
I got it.
And she's highly upset. Yeah, the music. I just love the music too. S tier soundtrack? Yeah, definitely.
Kids will be watching movies tonight.
Where is this lab of theirs?
It's all the way out, University of Eastern Colorado.
No bighorns.
Bighorns.
Give it on back to Tommy. I'm gonna hang on to this fella. That's all right with you. Go on, don't make me repeat myself.
What are you doing?
Your wife kind of scares me. I don't want her coming after me.
Sorry for stealing your horse.
Well, come back to town. Let's discuss it at least.
You know me, my mind's all made up. University, Eastern Colorado. How do I find this lab?
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror. You can't miss it.
Yeah, she loves that.
Take care of that wife of yours.
There's a place for you here, you know?
You good?
I'm good.
Adios, little brother.
Nice.
Okay, let me see if I get this straight. If you mess up your fourth down, then you give the ball to the other team?
Right, it's called turnover.
And if you clear the 10 yards, then you're back at first down?
First down, that's right.
Man, it's confusing.
You just gotta play it a couple times. It all makes sense.
The sunset looked great? Yeah. Let me see. In fact, this specific soundtrack wasn't used in the show. Yeah, the lighting is looks crazy in it. All right, give me one second, guys. I'll be right back. Alright, we're back. Let me put that back. Yeah, it looked really good. I don't know where we're going.
Central grounds. Should be able to see most of the campus from there.
That's a giant ram. You guys were like some idol worshippers.
When it came to sports? Hell yeah.
Okay. Can't go that way.
Takes quite a crew to run that operation.
You think there'll be other people my age?
I'm not sure. Stay, Callis. What kind of name is Callis, anyways?
Not my fault you forgot to ask Tommy his name.
Is there anything in here?
Callis.
I'm kind of curious. Well, I don't think there is, no.
With the horse.
Oh, jeez.
Yes, I don't want him running off. I'll be right back.
I don't have the bullets for this. Ooh.
Looks like someone jerry-rigged this thing.
Flamethrower? Let's go. Now that's what I'm talking about. We had to rig up the door. Generator's upstairs. Please use it sparingly as it run out of gas. Okay. Holy. Okay, there's a bunch of them. Do we get any? Oh, we do have a bomb. Ain't no way. That scream sounds crazy. Dead. Okay, give me those shiny Bugatti shells. I think we'll probably need a fast reload on the you know, on that as well. The flamethrower. Shit. Oh yeah. Now, there's got to be some more stuff in here, right? Nothing. Wow. Rip. Oh, what the?
Hey, I was thinking I would have wanted to be an astronaut.
That a fact?
Yeah. Can you imagine being up there all by yourself?
Imagine.
I'm just saying.
Don't I gotta... Yeah, I was gonna say
it. I'll stay with Callus.
I hate that name.
Callus. Oh, yeah. Here we go.
What about you? What do you want to be?
Well, when I was a kid, I used to want to be a singer.
Shut up.
No, serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so.
Please.
Of course he's going to do it. Oh, I guess we... Whoa.
Mess of them.
Okay, let's see.
Seen someone by now?
Maybe these guys like to keep a low profile.
Yeah, maybe.
Here go.
Hey, look. Fireflies.
I see it.
This is good.
Get them.
First sign of fireflies.
All right, let's try that gate.
Okay. Okay, I cannot move. Glitched. There you go. There you go.
I'll be right back.
I'll be here.
Wait, can we try it? There's no power. Of course not. Oh, nice. We got pills. Okay, there's gotta be stuff over here, right? Let's see. Okay, need to reinforce everything. Okay, no monsters yet. All right, crafting speed, healing speed, listening mode distance. We'll do heals. Wow, there's actually something in there. Cheryl was smoking out yesterday? Wow. Okay. Ooh, nice. Definitely needed that. I hear something. Maybe not.
Damn it, spores.
Oh, see? F. That didn't work. Oh my gosh, I should have just used the shoddy Bugatti right there. I was trying to walk slowly, but it ended up freaking. Okay. I Let's see if I can sneak up on this one. Because that big dope is around. Can the big thing see me? More shivs, the better. If I can get them all without the big guy. Why do I feel like the big guy can see me? Flamethrower is definitely the best weapon for these guys. It's OP. Nice. Yeah, see the big guys over there. Yeah, I want to get all these small ones first. Ooh, and I got an extra can. No way. You gotta be kidding me, man. How's that happen? Okay. I don't know what I have to do against that guy. Is he the last one left? Okay, he's over there. I might have to just run. Come on, you salty McSalt. I couldn't run. You gotta be kidding me. Okay. Thank you. Ain't no way. Man. Rain it down? Yeah, tried, man. Oh, this only has one capacity? Interesting. Okay, I barely have anything left now. Why can't I get in there? Oh, there we go. There must be still something going on here. Okay, I think we're out of the woods. Let's go down here. Was this a combo? Let me see. It has a lot of stuff on it. Let me see. Blah, blah, blah. 10 miles. Okay. Look at that old school keyboard. Nothing? Okay. I think we got a... Oh, it's this way.
More infected. I'm fine.
Here, come up on the gate.
Nice. Oh, I gotta push this over here. Push the generator over. Hook up the cable.
Open the gate for us.
Did I gotta just push it over here? Oh, he's gonna do it. Okay. Okay. Hit the breaker. Uh-oh.
Let's try the gate.
You did it!
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Come on through. Scooch.
Scooch.
So close to the lab.
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, you could see that.
Let's do this. Since we already have two shivs.
Well, scoot.
Go on, scoot now. Let's see. I wonder, am I missing, I just wonder, am I missing things? I do want to go forward right there. Did I come out of it? Yeah, I came out of there. Okay. Okay.
Expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside.
Yeah, this place looks deserted. Yeah, Molly.
Let's go back.
I wonder, could I get up there? No medical supplies?
What, university?
Yeah.
No, not as a student, at least.
Why not?
I had Sarah when I was pretty young.
Were you married?
For a while.
What happened?
Okay.
Too much?
Too much.
Too much. Do I have any bullets in there? Nope. Nothing? You hear that? There's some kind of beast in there.
Are we ever going to find living fireflies?
We better.
Man, almost forgot those materials. Okay, nothing over there.
Scoot on back. Let's go.
Hey, what about over there?
Oh. Oh, yeah.
Rusted shut. We'll have to find another way.
Okay.
Maybe we can get over it.
Do I gotta do something around here too? He's just gonna try again. Okay, we can get over it. Let's see.
Scooch.
Let's go up this way. I don't think we can get over it. Yeah, we can. Dude, there's probably tons of water in there. How's he moving that? All the rain and the garbage that's in there. Can I just let this go? Oh my gosh, I have to push it down there. Oh, okay. Just breaks it.
Right, not what I had in mind, but it'll do.
You know what? We're going to use this anyway. Because we can go up here. But I think there's some more stuff over here. Maybe not. I think I hear.
All right, we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand. There you go.
Thanks. Let's
look around. That face. Okay, let's see. We use a shot of Bugatti.
Where are they?
Oh, yeah. Ooh, workbench too. Nice, nice, nice. All right, let's see what we can do.
All right, let's do this.
All right, we can do reload speed on that. Piercing on that. Draw speed. Ooh, reload speed. Let's see. We kind of did need that to be reloaded a little bit faster, but hold on. Reload speed, capacity, spread and fire rate. Let's do... Yeah, let's do reload speed on this thing. We need fast mags on it. Okay. What else can we do? Oh, draw speed. Recoil capacity. Yeah, we'll do draw speed. I'm trying to make this thing work, man. This thing is just kind of awful. Ooh, capacity? What can we do here? And the spread. Let's do capacity. Extended mags on the shot of Bugatti. Okay.
Yeah, that's right. Good.
I think that's it. Even though we don't have any more bullets. But maybe we'll get some in here. Oh, Alki, nice. Well, wait. We got two shivs already. We should be all right. Wow.
Anyone?
Let's keep it down until we figure out what's going on.
Did we? I think we came in that way. What's down here? Oh yeah, there's something in here for sure. If we had to use a ship to get in there, yeah. Ooh, nice. The improved radius. Nice. 2 times wider. Advanced tool, nice. Ooh. Definitely needed that stuff. Got some pills. It's vitamin C's. Is this a new weapon? Dude, that looks like a new weapon. Can we pick that up? Okay. All right, what's this, the schedule?
Nothing useful.
Ain't nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo jumbo.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe not all of them.
Of course they did. Stay close. Okay. All right, we do got a Molly. Oh, you know what? We'll make another shiv. Since we had to use that one. Oh yeah. Oh, nice. A recording? Sweet, sweet.
We lost 2 more guards to infected attacks. They're about to go have another goddamn meeting about the safety of this lab. All of our equipment is here. All of our data. Personnel have gotten used to living here. I'm gonna run another test. Otherwise, this incompetence will drive me insane.
Oh boy. You know what that sounds like? I'm not even gonna say it. Not even gonna say it. Okay. Just 5 pills. No pills. Nice, 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 nice. Okay, that's there's nothing there. Oh. Oi.
At least it ain't clickers.
Yeah. No fireflies either. Well, maybe in all that research they turned into fucking monkeys.
Oh boy.
Just keep searching, we'll find something.
Wait, was that something? Nice, another one of these. Not sure what that does, but yeah. Let's go. I was just about to leave that. Let's do a med kit. Dead. Another recorder.
Looking for the fireflies. They've all left.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm dead. Or I will be soon. Got me some time to reflect. Been years that felt like we were... The fucking thing was a giant waste of time. I'm not gonna do this anymore.
Oh.
Good luck with that.
Do you know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
It ain't close. I mean, on horseback.
What? Fireflies?
Get down!
Oh!
Jeez.
Who the fuck are these guys?
Don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
Okay, how are we gonna get out? Dead. Holy. Dead. Ain't no way. What the heck? Okay, he's... There he is.
You ready, asshole? Keep an eye out!
Okay!
Yes! It was a fail. Okay, are we still going this way? No. Did we already come through here? I think we did. Yep. Okay. So I think we have to go downstairs. Yeah. Said, you hear that? Oh, what the heck?
Cover me.
Got it.
What? This guy's dead. Oh. Aye. Oh my gosh. I did not expect that. Oh.
What do you want me to do?
Move.
What?
Move. You're gonna...
Oh, man. Joel?
I'm gonna need you to pull.
Okay. Alright, you ready? One, two, three.
Oh my gosh. Imagine. Can I pick up these bullets first? Oh no, I think I'm dead.
Let's go.
I'm trying. Yeah, that's a big
Joel?
Oof.
How we doing?
Oh man.
Fine. Fine. Can you handle the window?
Yeah.
Okay.
Ooh.
Come on, move!
Okay.
I see you.
Jeez. I'm gonna shoot this guy in the leg.
Alright. Just stay here. I'm gonna flank this asshole.
Ellie. Those were my friends you killed, asshole. Come on.
F! Is she alive?
We gotta get you out of here.
I'm okay.
You're not okay, Joel. Now come on.
Why was she pointing over there? There was nobody over there.
There's no one here. Hurry.
I'm trying. Come on. Look at my vision.
You're doing good. Just keep at it.
I'm coming.
Through these double doors. Oh, man. Here, lean on me.
No.
Well, can you walk?
Yes.
Then fucking walk.
Wow. Dude, this game, it's so good.
There's the exit.
I'm trying.
Just a little bit more, come on. Hey. Joel?
Behind you.
What?
Ellie.
F. What?
The kid's got a gun. Watch out. Hey.
Dead. What? Wow. Three bullets.
Joel. Here, stand up.
You can see why they changed it in the show. Falling into that from that high would kill him? Yeah, for sure. Yeah, I know. I did think about that. I was like, that didn't happen in the show.
I get you out of this. You're so singing for me.
She said, you're still singing.
Wait here. I'll get the door.
Take your time.
Come on.
Yeah, similar but different for sure.
Fuck. Oh, shit.
No, she's really good with that gun. How's he gonna ride? Oh man, yep, here comes the winner.
I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here.
Oh. She can't even lift it. Body. Imagine. Imagine you're a kid and that happening. But you find a way, man. You find a way for sure. Oh. Dead. They need food, I guess.
This won't last very long.
I remember this. Oh, are we gonna be her? Sweet. I think. I don't remember. Still think part two is needed after.
Where'd you go?
Oh, we are gonna be here. Nice.
There he is.
Are we gonna go on top? Ain't no way. Can I? I don't think I can hit him from here. Try to get closer. Ain't no way. That deer has to be around here somewhere. Really? Yeah, we're not gonna do two because we have to finish Star Wars because the new one's coming out. Okay, I don't know where that deer went. Probably should have got a little bit closer. Wait, was there tracks? Let me see. Okay, I think it's somewhere over here, for sure. Unless we made a big circle. Yeah, two is really good. Now, I wish they made two on PC. That would be phenomenal. Last of Us 2? No. That's definitely not on PC. It took them this long to come out with one. Yeah, 2 I had it on PlayStation 5. Which looked... it looked phenomenal. Okay, this time we're gonna get a little bit closer here.
Shit, he heard that.
Okay, where did that thing go? Okay, I do see the tracks this time.
He heard that.
Oh my gosh. Okay, I might be able to get up there. Let me see if I can get up here. Okay, I see the tracks. Oh, there. That's very annoying. I feel like it's going to take forever for me to get this. Not very good at the bow and arrow. I wish he had a gun. Okay, it went up through here.
There he is. Be careful, Billy.
Ain't no way. Get to really do a sneak McSneak. Okay, there it is.
There he is.
Now, there ain't no way that that thing's gonna see me and I'm doing a creep slow. And I'm behind it. I need to get up a little bit closer. Wow. You gotta be kidding me. All right, I'm gonna go up there. I think it'll be up here somewhere. I think that's the closest I've been. I see some tracks.
There you are. Got you.
There we go. Jeez. Okay, at least we can track it now. Went up there. It's bleeding it. There's no way that this thing can be just running around. There. Shoot, I don't know which tracks are the real ones. Okay. I think I lost the other tracks. Okay, these tracks are lighter, so they're... That means the snow has fallen over it. Alright, so these are heavier. I think it went up there. Jeez. Okay. All right, so we're gonna go up top, see if we can fire down on it. It's up there somewhere. I don't know if I can get up there. No. But I might be able to get around here. I don't remember this being this involved. Okay. We're definitely getting somewhere here. Is that creepy guy's convent?
Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all.
I definitely need arrows. Oh, comic, nice.
Awesome.
Oh, exclusive. Did you check out that X Defiant game? Oh boy.
We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there.
Buddy
what do you
boy.
Want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. We're from a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children. All very hungry too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
She just do it anyway.
Penicillin in a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
Oh, now you're dead. Oh, it's called X-Defiant.
Be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There.
They made that guy a lot more creepy in the show.
Out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see.
It's impressive. It's Nolan's voice doing Nathan Drake in the house.
You had another gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
Oh.
I've had some practice.
No matter
Jeez.
What, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Of course I am.
Give me a hand with this.
Look, she's barely helping.
Oh, come on.
Ain't no way.
Come in through the windows. More infected on this side. Big tech. They must have followed you.
Maybe they followed you and your friends.
Doesn't matter. We're stuck in this together. Here's some more bullets. Way to go, kid.
Ain't no way. Ain't no way. Wait.
Yeah,
keep doing that. Oh. Here's some extra bullets. Ain't no way. This guy's... Give me the bullets, man. Do I have, do I have anything else? Like, I don't have a Molly.
Oh, Lord. There's a whole lot of them coming at us.
Yeah, I see them.
I need bullets, my guy.
Here, on the right. Keep it up, kid. Screw it. We're getting out of this room. This way. Come on, I'll block their path. Cover the stairs. Follow me through here.
Okay.
Yeah, this guy is creepy, though. I need to heal up. Yeah, she's got slow heals.
You don't need to worry about me.
Right. Stay close.
Ow.
Hey, kid, you all right?
Hey, kid.
Get out of there!
In a way. There's no way. Maybe I can use the arrows. What the?
Here you are.
Come on. Door's this way. That was so close. We need to get up there.
Okay.
That ladder could work.
Yeah. Okay, give me a boost. Yeah, this guy is a creepy creep.
You be quick. Keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Uh,
Do I have a shiv? I think I do.
What's going on up there? Everything all right?
What the heck?
It's okay. All right. Here we go.
Come on. Through here. We need to find a way out of here.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You watch your language.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
There's gotta be. What the heck?
Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Oh, Lord. Been looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the gear. I'm gonna look for an exit.
Okay.
Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
We die.
Right.
Okay,
get ready.
Good boy. Those bullets.
Infected.
F.
We're just fine.
It doesn't feel like it.
Just stay focused. We'll make it. Here come more.
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it. Kid.
Oh. Salty McSalt bloater.
Oh,
Nice.
Hey, kid.
Yeah?
You know, I think we did it.
Like we killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge.
Let's go. You mean I did it? Jeez. Okay. Clearly, I have to go on this side.
Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
Oh, boy.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter. That's been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back.
Oh boy.
They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling. Little girl. You see? Everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her go.
Lower the gun. Give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there.
She just shoot him now.
I can't protect you.
Let's get out of here.
I remember this in the show, man. So good. Okay, they didn't show that.
Here we go. Sorry. Well done. That's it. You're gonna make it.
Thank you. Yeah, it must be freezing.
Draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
What? Wow. Nice. They haven't, I guess the game hasn't fixed this yet. Jeez. That's kind of crazy. Rip. Troll. Yep. They definitely trolled right here. They said, okay, here we go. Wow. Shaders were all weird. Look at it. Just loading. Okay, there we go.
We even sure she's here. More horse tracks down the fucking street. She's here.
Hey, I got her!
What?
Get your ass over here!
Dead. Am I going the right way? I feel like I got turned around.
Shit, she's heading off.
Over here.
She's got away.
Oh. Rip. Ow.
Oh, man.
Dead.
Shit.
Where is she? Right there, by the horse.
Ain't no way. What? Okay. Yeah, they made me miss all those. Okay. Okay, there's gotta be stuff in here, right? Can't make anything yet. Okay, okay. And they say PC game is the best way. Oh, it is for sure. Just because one game's not optimized doesn't mean it's not good.
Finish up and go home. Freezing my ass off.
Ain't no way. Give me that shoddy Bugatti. Now you've messed up. Where am I getting shot from? Come on. Shotty Bugatti. Okay, there's got to be some more stuff in here, right? I don't see these guys. She's over there. Where's that guy yelling from? Wish I had a Molly. Ain't no way.
Must have been rats or something.
These bottles help me out. I don't see where that is. Oh, there he is. Messing around. Yeah, this is that creepy complex.
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. Here we go. Okay, so fall in the water. So fall in. Oh shit.
Okay. Well, of course I'm going through here. I wonder, did they make him the same way? I don't remember. I don't remember it was this creepy in this place. Like in the game than it was in the show.
This damn thing is blocking me.
Okay. Is that it? That's all I had to do? That'll work.
That's the way back. Hang in there, Joel.
Okay, I think we gotta get through this house.
Cover the ground! Make sure she's not hiding somewhere over here!
We'll take out one of them.
Pay for that.
Dead. He's on this side. Dead. I don't have bullets for that. Interesting. Okay, I think I need to go through the house, maybe. Maybe not. Yeah, maybe I can't get through there. Ooh, med kit? Yeah, we gotta do a med kit since we don't have any. Yeah, we definitely don't want to get trapped in here. Ooh, this place is very creepy. Hold on. Let me check this area first before I go downstairs.
He's on this side of the lodge.
Ain't no way. Okay, I don't have any cover.
Hey, she's over here.
Look at him running. Dead. Why would you run up like that? Why would you do that? Now that guy was a dum-dum. You don't just go running up on somebody like that. Okay, I didn't mean to do that. Her little pistol's not very strong.
There's the exit.
Okay, I need to go downstairs and get that stuff first. Whatever's down there. Okay. You can do it. What?
Relax. Keeping you alive here.
What do you mean?
There you go. There you go.
Oh, did he did he drug me? I didn't see that part. Oh boy.
I
That's that stew meat nest.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
Wow.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment.
She's actually eating it.
Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You're gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not.
Creep.
Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been quite honest with you.
What's that sauce?
Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Okay. Wait a minute. She's 10 years old. Give me those keys. Give me. Ow. Oh. Hey. Oh. Okay.
You stupid little girl.
I don't think he said girl.
Very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Tiny pieces.
Oof.
Good morning, Ellie.
She's gonna throw up now, probably. Oh, okay, okay.
Ellie.
Yeah, I didn't think he called her a little girl in the show.
Ellie?
Ooh, I still got my weapons. I loved this part in the show. I don't know if they're going to do it on here. The part where he was trying to find where Ellie was, and he just beat the crap out of all of them.
Where the hell are you?
Oh yeah. Oh, give me that med kit. I need that right now, actually. I'm walking around a little bit better now. Ooh, I got a flamethrower too. Okay. Guess we'll see.
Ellie!
Where'd she run off to?
Because I don't think... Yeah, he doesn't know that all those salts are looking for him. What? Come on.
Where is she? One way or another, you gotta tell me. Don't let him get you.
Where's that guy over here? I need a med kit. Give me this axe. Ooh, nice. Oh, yeah?
You finish him off!
Get him still!
Oh, shit!
Oh, yeah. Here we go. Oh, yeah, you're good. I guess it is happening. Oh my gosh. Exactly.
Focus right here, right here. I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
Those choice words. That is choice words, brother.
I ain't alive. I ain't.
Dead.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
Oh, yeah?
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wow!
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Oh, he's the same voice actor? Okay. Man.
I warned you.
I'm infected! I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Ow! Give me that knife. F.
What the fuck is wrong with these people?
Here you go, Nelly. This is my town.
I need a gun. Okay. I can do this.
Okay, please let there be a gun in here. Is that him out there? Creepy McCreep.
Infected. What? The girl. She's infected and she got out.
This is bad, David.
I need you to round up everyone who isn't armed and get them clear out of here.
Okay, I gotta get one of these guys.
Kill her.
Oh my god. I'll take the kids to shelter.
Go.
Oof. I'm gonna have to stab one of these guys. Wait a minute. Give me that bottle.
Tired of this shit. Cross the line this time.
I've been saying this for months.
We've indulged him enough. This girl killed our men. Now she's infected.
Ain't no way.
Let's bring this mess up and we can have a town meeting. Put his leadership up to a vote.
Ooh, can I get out right there? This guy's in here.
It's not over here.
Okay, there's a creep over here. Dead. Give me that med kit. What the?
Here she is. She's in here.
Ain't no way. I'm out.
I got you now.
Oh, that is not good. Shoot. Oh, this would have been sick in the show. Shame they cut all this out. The chase and hunting, yeah. Oh man, should I do this again? Do you have a bottle? Let's see if I can go out here. Okay. Come on over, brethren. Over here. Dead. Oh, you're dead. Come on out. I need another bottle.
I know you're here.
I am here. Oh, he's over here. Yeah, come on out. Dead. Now, don't tell me none of these. Okay, there we go. I was like, none of these guys have bullets? No way. Okay, who else is around? I assume this is the way to go. Brick either.
No loser.
Shoot, there's nothing in here. Dead. What is that bell? A salty bell ringing. Let me see if these guys have any bullets. Why is that bell ringing like that? Is that these guys, like, is that their call? Oh my gosh, shut that thing off. Let's see. Oh, it's straight. Okay.
This place is a damn maze.
What if she bites me? Relax. I'm not biting anybody. I'm saying we could have a real situation here. We already have a situation. We're gonna take care of
it. It's gonna fall like an RE2, right? That bell. gosh. You're getting it. You're getting it. Okay. What? Ain't no way.
Not gonna pay. The loser.
Headshot. Idiots. Give me those bullets. All right, they came from this way, so...
Where do I go?
I think it's over here. Man. Yeah, I think I was going the right way. Yeah, that bell was something else. There's a little bit of lag. That's it. Okay, I was like, do I have a flashlight? Oh yeah, I remember this. This is where he is, isn't it? Okay, that's not good. I knew he was going to be there. Locking the door.
Gonna have to come get these keys.
Oof. Yeah, they didn't show him as.
No, you're not infected. No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive.
I gotta get those keys.
Okay, I need a.
What is it? I gotta admit, had me back there. For a second, you shook my face. Only for a second.
This guy's a creep. Let's see.
Okay, Ellie. I'm sorry about your fault. I truly am. I hope you take comfort in knowing that. Won't waste any part.
Your place is burning down, brother. Where the heck is this creep at? Oh, here. Maybe I can sneak up on him.
Good kid. You're doing a job. Like all those people you killed. It's just gonna make our group stronger. I heard that.
Ain't no way. Okay, so I gotta watch out for the plates.
Come out. Ellie! Ellie, come on. I know you're dying. Say something to me.
Nope, not really.
No? Nothing?
Nope. Nope.
Sure about that?
Yep. Where's he going? We're gonna do a walk around again. Well, this time. This time you're dead. Got him.
That was good, kid. It's gonna be all right.
Now you're bringing out the knife? The machete? Oh, you're gonna be shooting me, huh? Oh, I thought we were gonna... Okay. I thought we were gonna fight, like, straight up. They dived more into him, and more. They looked up to, yeah. Yeah.
You know, you keep surprising me. Ah!
Ain't no way. How does he see me? Creep me creep. Okay, you don't know where I am now.
I see you.
What the heck? Is he running after me? How the heck does he...
I'll come out wherever you are. It's a shame you wouldn't come around.
Dude, what is going on? How is he just finding me everywhere?
You know, you keep surprising me. It's a shame you wouldn't come around.
Gotcha.
Hello, Ellie.
Hello.
Enough of this, Ellie. You come on out. We just end this. What do you say?
Nah. Having too much fun. Oh my gosh. Gotcha. Again. Ow. Oh. Salty Bell again. You guys think both the actors that done this character are great? Yeah. Murdered. That's right. Oh, we're gonna use the flamethrower on this guy. Oh, we got... Freak.
Don't lose him. You still there? Not here. Fan out.
Here. Dead. Ooh, what the freak? Okay. That was a I'm back here again. Yeah, I need one shots with this guy. Don't worry.
Look, the kid is dead.
Come on, research. Research your buddy.
Son of a bitch. Spread out.
Come on. Dead. I got the wingman. Okay. He's going around this way, I think. Don't you try to go around. Man, how many is it? There's another one over here somewhere. Is he right there? Look at this. Did I pick up those bullets? Let's see if there's anything else in here. Where am I being seen? Oh, there he is. Too bad I can't get that stuff that was up there. Dead in the health. Can't make her a kit either. All you're hearing is that salty bell? Yeah, me too. I think I'm gonna use the shoddy Bugatti. Her backpack too. Big haul, that's more like it. What the heck? I gotta find a med kit first.
Holy shit. Ellie.
Oh boy. Yeah, he's dead. Almost. There's the machete.
Oh,
Whoa.
I knew you had heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. I guess not. Just not your style, is it?
Oh, man.
You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Jeez. Dead. Man, that was intense there. It was intense in the show, too.
Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo.
Okay, we're gonna save.
You feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my six string. Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. Yeah, I reckon you'd really like that.
GG's, man. GG's.